PowerDirt.com.
Your God's here, there's nothing small about your business, your passion, your hours, your reputation, it's all you. Even bigger.
On the third down, on a roughing that they say they screwed up on, and Pittsburgh goes ahead and scores, and then that ends up being ties. And then yesterday with this reversal on the spot, and I just didn't see anything that showed. I saw nothing in any of the videos, and I mean, Dean Blandino is saying it too. Like, no one saw. Like, Tony Dungy saying that they got screwed. So that they did. And that said, you can't give up 437 yards of passing offense. You can't let Marshawn Lynch get 6.5 yards. You can't drop, what, a dozen passes? Apparently, nobody up there has become a philosophy.
You know, getting to postseason or whatever, and I know people sort of think maybe they did, but the deep. And then there's Mitchell, who was critical. There's a reason that the Raiders' offense when Mitchell went out. There's a reason for that.
Yeah.
Because they did not have somebody of his equal. And Greg Williams' defense was put in a tough spot. His thing is, you correct me if I'm wrong. It's probably about having two lockdown corners.
Yes, you need to be able to play man and drive, and you need to be able to have a really good pass rush